Well, there is one thing that would force bubbles into beer.
I mean, I suppose you can split a beer atom.
Atomic energy.
If you could split the nucleus of a beer atom into two fragments, then the mass of the two fragments will be less than the mass of the original nucleus. And the difference in mass will be transformed into energy. Energy equals mass times the square of the speed of light. I'll give it a go.
Right. Bubbles into beer.
First, isolate the molecular structure of this alcohol. Readjust the orbit of these electrons. Now, all I have to do is split this beer atom. Where's that chisel?
Albert! Is that you?
Look, Dad!
Bubbles! That's got a good head, too. Not bad. This'll put the Einsteins on the map.
What's happening, Father?
The boy's finally done it, Mother. Albert, you're a genius. How'd you come up with it?
I discovered the formula for splitting beer atoms.
Emk. We've got to register this at the patent office. Albert, you've got to go to the mainland.